Hello people, welcome to the channel CrustG-G, where today we're gonna be continuing my Pokémon Blue Nuzlocke. Let me start the timer, there we go. Now we're pretty much just going to continue on Route 21. Did I already... Yeah, I did. You? Okay. Pokémon... V, surf. Okay. Just psychic. Maxer Pal, use that. Is there even anything else here, or do I just go to the end? Here we go. How's it going? What does that have to do with us being in the battle? There we go. Way to go, Port. Stay in Port. Level up, way to go, bud. Go to the Pokemon 47. Switch. I'll switch these. You. Nothing? Why are you so defensive? Oh, I guess that's why. Because you're not in a bathing suit or anything. Whoops, didn't mean to press that. But I guess it works. Way to go, Flappers. Ooh, so close. Please don't poison. Ah, oh, thank goodness. Quick attack, quick attack. I didn't say that. Is your big haul gonna end up being a Magikarp? What did I just say? Pretty sure these are all gonna be Magikarp. I didn't know that Magikarp could tackle. I thought it only learned Splash. that. Just quick attack. Pretty sure this is the second to last. Person to battle on this route. And the last one is on the other end of this dock that we're on right now. Is it a dock? It's a platform of some kind. I think I'm getting sick. Hope not. I'm gonna be going on vacation soon. Hello. Alright. Now the guide says this one should have a Sea King, a Goldeen, and two more Sea Kings. I'm tired. Instead of doing this, I should have taken a nap. Whatever. Too late now. This one might be a short video. We'll see. Ah, so close. Ha, Supersonic failed. Quick attack. Die. 47. Way to go, Flappers. Yes. Uh-oh. Fuego should be fine. It's fine. Flamethrower. Which won't be super effective or anything, but it does a lot of damage. Oh. Alright, way to go, Fuego. And good job, Flappers. I think this is it. I just want to make sure I'm not missing anything. Wait a second. Where am I? Town map. Use. Did I get something for Route 21? I gotta check my notes. I did, I got Magikarp. Okay, so nothing. I can't catch this. And I got, I got Bloom here. There's grass over there. Can I get over there? I don't think so. Never mind. Go check out the lab. Hi. It's not gonna go that well. Gonna go home. Yep. Hi. There we go. Yeah, that's fine. I wonder why they have the title that it is the children's house rather than the adults who actually own the house in this. I think they're fine. Oh. Switch. I mean, there's really no point in running into Pokémon every 2 seconds. It's been a while since I've been here. Get out of my way. Where are we? Yeah, I know. Why do I thought that was like a town sign or something. Viridian City, which means time to fight the Viridian City gym leader. I mean, I think we're pretty much good, especially since we have to battle other trainers in the gym. But just to be safe, I'm going to end the video here and I'm gonna level up my Pokemon a little bit more. Let's see. I won't get them, the Viridian City gym leader, his highest Pokemon is a level 50 Pokemon. I'm not gonna get it up that high because that means I'll be taking Flappers out and replacing it with, Bolt, the Zapdos. And I want Flappers to have at least this last gym. So I won't level them up to 50 just yet. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, go and leave a like on the video. If you didn't, there's another one for that. If you want to see more from me, hit subscribe, ring the bell, be notified whenever I upload. If you have any suggestions for other games I can play, leave them in the comments down below. But until next time, hope you have a nice day.